Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today, I will show you multiple ways to create custom supports in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's get started. Option 1. Step 1. Start by creating your 3D model using basic AutoCAD 3D tools. Step 2. If you're working on an imperial project, you can skip the next steps and jump to step 14. Step 3. For metric or mixed metric projects in AutoCAD Plant 3D, you need to create a block that aligns with the symbols used in imperial projects. Step 4. Choose a standard member from the member option located in the ribbon of structure tab based on your size needs. Step 5. Explode the members. Step 6. Measure the outer dimensions of the member. Step 7. Divide the outer dimension by 25.4. This is necessary because metric or mixed metric projects convert imperial sizes to metric. Step 8. Enter the scale command in the command line. Step 9. Select the objects you want to scale. Step 10. To select a base point, hold the Shift key and right-click to open the context menu. Select Endpoint and then choose the endpoint of the component. Step 11. Press R on your keyboard and enter the reference length, which is the outer dimension of your member. Step 12. Press L and enter the new length, which is the result of dividing the outer dimension by 25.4. Step 13. You will now see the size difference between the standard support member and your scaled support member. Step 14. Use the block command to save your custom support shape as an AutoCAD block. Enter your block name. Select the objects. Choose the insertion point. It should be the point where the support is going to connect to pipe. Don't select any random point of block component as insertion point. Convert to block. Click OK. Step 15. Type the command plant part convert in the command line. Note: this command is exclusive to AutoCAD Plant 3D. Step 16. Select the AutoCAD block. Step 17. Add ports by choosing the Add option from the context menu. Tip: turn on Ortho. Note: supports do have only one port. Step 18. Specify the port direction. Generally, it should be in line with the pipe axis and not perpendicular to it. It can vary based on your support type. Make sure to select the points accurately when adding ports, such as center or endpoint. Step 19. Click Accept in the context menu, select Exit and save the drawing file. Step 20. Open a supports catalog metric or supports catalog file located in the C drive, AutoCAD Plant 3D content, CPAK common folder, depending on if the support should be in millimeters or inches, in the spec editor, or right-click on the pipe support specs in your project where you want to add custom support. Step 21. In the spec editor, go to the catalog editor tab. Step 22. Click on Create New Component. Step 23. Select Custom AutoCAD DWG Block-Based Graphics. Step 24. Choose the component category, units, piping component, size range, and short description, then click Create. Step 25. Ensure the port properties, such as size, nominal unit, and end type. Step 26. Mention the ISO symbol type and S key based on your support type. Step 27. Complete all required information under the General Properties and Sizes tab. Step 28. In the Sizes tab, click Select Model. and choose the AutoCAD drawing with the converted block from the browser. Note: only blocks with the same port count as the new component will appear in the Select Block Definition dialog. Step 29. Click OK. Step 30. Click Save to Catalog. Step 31. Right-click on the component and choose Add to Spec from the context menu. Note: if pipe support spec of the specific project in which you wish to add the custom support is not open in Spec Editor, then open it and then add the newly created custom support to it. Step 32. In the Add to Parts dialog, select the spec that is open in the Spec Editor. Step 33. You will see the component added to your spec. Step 34. In AutoCAD Plant 3D, enter the Command Plant Spec Update check in the command line or click the blue valve icon at the bottom right. Step 35. A dialog will pop up indicating a spec update is available. Select Update Pipe Specs. Step 36. Type the Command Plant Content Block Units Match. Step 37. Set the value to On. Step 38. Refresh the spec to update your existing tool palette or restart AutoCAD Plant 3D application. Step 39. Now you can use newly created custom support component. Note: for block-based components, a separate block must be created for each size. All blocks can be saved in the same drawing. Unlike parametric graphics, block-based components cannot have dimension parameters added. Option 2. This workflow is not advisable because updating support properties later will be challenging. Start by going to the Home tab. Find Pipe Supports in the Home ribbon. Click the Create button. Look for the parametric support shape available in the Plant 3D catalog and select it. Otherwise, check the Use AutoCAD Block option and click Import Block from DWG, then browse and select the drawing file with the supported block. Or choose a block from the model and select the supported block available in the open drawing file. Click OK. You can now place the support. Make sure to manually add all properties from the Properties palette. Note: there's no need to scale the members before creating a block. You can use them as they are, and scaling will not occur. Option 3. Develop a personalized support using Python scripting, similar to the parametric components found in the standard Plant 3D catalog. You will also have the ability to adjust the size and length dimensions as needed. A link to a Python scripting guide is in the description, where you can learn how to create and register your own custom components in Plant 3D. That's all for today. You have discovered several methods to create custom supports in AutoCAD Plant 3D. If you found this useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell icon. Thank you for watching and see you next time.